here. Agent, meet me at the gate.
Priority mission highlighted. Proceed to the marker.
Agent, follow me.
I need backup!
Those barricades, and have someone radio the patrols to be on the lookout for stragglers. Some of those bastards got away. I didn't expect another attack so soon. You okay? If this keeps up, we're gonna have to relocate. Come on, help me with this. We're stretched too thin to protect everyone here. Not again.
Get to the waterfront!
That can't be right. Dress code. The coordinates for Washington, D.C. How is this possible?
Get down! Everybody get down!
Someone has to stay. We can't just leave these people here. Whatever happened, it needs to be fixed or it's all over. You go! I'll do what I can here. Go!
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster,
we helped each other. We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing. Create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash, priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
President, it's bad. Whoever planned this timed it perfectly. We've already got outbreaks in 22 cities domestically and 14 internationally, and the reports are still coming in.
Do we have any idea who's responsible, or is this a natural outbreak?
Negative on that, sir. DCD has just confirmed the pathogen is a smallpox variant. There's no way that got loose where it did, when it did, without some help.
So who was it? Moscow?
They've got problems with their own, sir. The truth is we don't know. We just don't know.
Thanks for the help out there.
Hey, over here.
You should check in with Manny, our coordinator. Upstairs in the blue room. Come by here.
28, 29, 30.
No, we're okay. That was probably the worst attack.
Have you heard?
Heard what?
About Waller.
No. What's the latest? side of Rush is responsible after all?
No. He's dead.
Tell me you're lying.
I swear, I'm not. A heart attack got him an hour ago. They couldn't revive him.
Shit. That means Mendez is in charge.
Is that all you can say at a time like this?
It's all I can afford to say.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
I've got the biggest inventory in DC.
Thank you.
prices, big selection. That's what I've got. Come over here, Agent. Take a look at what I've got for you. I've got the biggest inventory in DC.
Please engage your firearm safety gadget.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. But they've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements, but they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Agent requesting backup. Backup request denied. Base match. Item of interest detected.
get it!
Detected.
Okay, people, let's keep this ball rolling. Ramon, what have you got?
We've got the Iowa delegation on board if they get the amendment about biofuels.
How many are left in the Iowa delegation?
Four. The rest are all sick.
Well, let's hope those four stay healthy. Who else can we count on? Hey, just got this. The junior senator from Nebraska just sent her staff home for the duration. Damn it, we were counting on her support once we got through the house.
I wonder if it's worth it.
What is? This?
Yeah. I mean, it's getting really bad out there. Shouldn't we be, you know, doing something else to help?
You mean instead of trying to push through an energy bill with the world falling to pieces? Well, yeah. Look, sooner or later this is going to pass. And when it does, all the problems we're dealing with now will still be there. So it makes sense for us to keep trying to deal with them because someone has to.
And because we're at the bottom of the pay scale.
That too.
Electronic device detected.
Now?
Hold up. They're still too spread out.
This is gonna be good.
Not if they notice us first. Keep your goddamn head down.
Look at those idiots. They have no idea what's coming.
That's the fucking idea. Get your fucking head down.
What are we waiting for? They're not even armed. This is gonna be a fucking pinata party.
If you're expecting candy, you're in for some disappointment.
The candy isn't the fun part. The fun part is seeing it fly everywhere when you whack the shit out of the piñata. I don't think I'm gonna be too disappointed.
Where are they going? Find some cover! Keep them closer! I don't like that bastard anyway. Moving for a better shot!
Leave it alive!
That's it, right?
Check those bodies.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Anytime, Neil.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called to help with quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was. Like Y2K.
Y2K.
You really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you. But I don't know. This doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over.
People are scared.
And you know what happens when people get scared?
Now, you worry too much, Mijo. Give me your wallet.
Yeah.
Don't make us hurt you. Hell no. No. You should have just given it up, old man.
Help! Someone help us! Call 911! We need help!
Please, stay with me, Gio.
You're coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
You're looking for Agent Kelso. She just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl to get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Kelso? So, what's your status?
I'm inside the hotel. No sign of Eleanor. I'm making some preparations while I wait for the new agent to arrive.
What kind of preparations?
The usual kind.
Remember, the point is to rescue a hostage, not bring down the building.
I'm capable of restraint.
Uh-huh. Are you?
Over here, Agent. There's that agent.
portable device detected.
Where's the prisoners?
I got tired of them moaning.
So you let them go?
No, I didn't let them go.
Motherfucker, we were gonna trade them.
Oh well.
That's what you're gonna tell Diesel when he asks why you killed them?
I didn't kill them. The dogs did.
What dogs?
I don't know, some dogs. I didn't ask their fucking names. Oh, but they must have been fucking hungry. Cause damn, once they sniffed blood, it was chow time.
You stupid son of a bitch!
Well, whatever. Diesel ain't gonna do shit except huff and puff a little.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get your attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building. Find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Big shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Just lost one. You can't deal with us.
just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it. Did a lot of damage. On the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
There's no escaping me!
Thank you.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this. Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
On the line.
I'll patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
Heads up. We now have a working barbecue. And better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces.
Hey, Agent. We've lost contact with the few people who've been living in a deserted library around here. We have reports of
nice
a lot of hyena activity
Agent.
In the area. Can you check it out?
Hi there.
Agent, right over here.
More dead batteries. Shit. If we can't power our comms, sooner or later it's gonna bite us. We've had some reports of hyenas at Odia's office. Maybe they know something we don't. There's still some useful tech there. Anyway, it's got to be worth a look.
Hello, I'm Anaya. I'm going to be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Caulfield, I already explained this. I don't have the slightest idea how to repair a holographic sight. I said, fix it! I can't! I'm a hardware engineer! I can fix computers or tablets. I can't mend car engines or toasters.
Can you mend a bullet through your skull? Huh?
Hey, knock it off. We need this guy.
Need me for what?
If the theater keeps growing, we're gonna need some new sources of food. There's an apartment complex nearby. For a while after the crisis, they grew food in the gardens on the roofs. At least, they did until the hyenas came.
Hi there.
Those gardens could be what we're looking for. I think it's about time we took them back.
Want to take a look at what I got? Always a pleasure, Agent. Glad you're here. All this stuff is welcome. You happy? I'm happy.
Agent, I'm right here.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
is our last. I've got movement on the roof.
Boys had.
Caulfield, this is Simmons. We're right near the library and there's a lot of hyenas around here.
Any sign they've been inside the.
Your boys headed down south.
I've got movement on the roof near the. This is our last radio contact with Espino.
Command, this is Briggs over at.
This is. This is our last radio. Got movement on the roof.
You're gonna want to check this out.
Agent, it seems I have the equipment I need. I'm eager to get started.
Agent.
device detected.
We've lost contact with outposts all over the country. I'm honestly not sure we'll make it through this one.
Agents are trickling in every other day or so, so that's something.
Except they're leaving other places worse off.
True, but DC has priority. If the city falls, the country falls with it.
Any news about our latest POTUS?
We're pretty sure he survived the crash, at least.
Well, that's something.
Echo, nearby.
Coffee, right?
Well, fuck if I know. I don't drink this shit for pleasure.
Trust me, it's good. You should savor it.
Might be your last chance. No, it still tastes like dirt.
What's happening in New York is just the beginning.
Yeah, no shit.
I want you to put together a team.
I already have a team.
A bigger team, more diversified.
For what?
For whatever it takes. We have an opportunity here, a golden one. But we have to be smart, and we have to act fast.
So no choir boys is what you're saying.
I'm saying scoundrels and scum, all right? Killers and cutthroats. I don't give a shit as long as they follow orders and can get shit done.
All right. I'll get to work.
I'll work fast. The end is fucking nigh.
Hostile control point detected.
Thank you.
detected. Incoming.
Check ready for completion here.
Detecting additional hostile contacts. Supply room access unlocked.
Hi there, Agent.
Device detected.
Priority message. To all active duty agents, the individual responsible for the creation and release of the smallpox variola chimera virus, also known as the dollar flu or the green poison, has been identified as Dr. Gordon Amherst. Amherst's body has been found and identified. Postmortem shows that he died of his own disease. End message.
Thanks. We shouldn't have to worry about our supplies anymore.
the only place around here that the hyenas didn't dare to touch. It's good news for you. Got some really interesting intel here. Looks like you got your hands full. Good luck.
Shade Tech cache detected.
Explained this. I don't have the slightest idea how to repair a holographic sight. I said, fix it!
Caulfield, this is Simmons. We're right near the...
I'm a what now?
Ammonium... Caulfield, this is Simmons. This is our last radio contact with Espinoza.
There's... I already explained this. I don't have the slightest idea how to...
The theater needs new batteries for its communications equipment, and the Odea Technology Office could be just the place to find them. Head over there and sweep the site.
Electronic device detected.
I don't think we can carry anymore. Not even these meds? The box don't weigh much. The weight isn't the issue. It's just too much stuff. Are you sure about leaving this shit? I don't want to, but it's just asthma medication. I doubt there's a lot of asthmatics around anymore. Wait, I got an idea. Call Jay over here. What for? I'm betting he can rig this box so it'll blow the fuck out of anyone who tries to pick it up. Oh, that's cold. Hey, Jay! Come over here a minute.
Progress halted. Progress resumed.
We've had recent reports of hyenas looting the Odea office. There might still be batteries in there. Find a way inside and take a look. The theater needs some for their communications equipment.
The entrance to the office looks boarded up.
Take a look around, Agent. There might be another way inside.
Thank you.
Civilian. That's Vikram Malik, the CTO of Odia. The hyenas must be putting him to work. Get him out of there.
Thank you. The hyenas have been keeping me here to repair their gear. If you were hoping to find anything useful here, you're out of luck.
Well, the battery packs we came looking for aren't here, but hey, you rescued a civilian, and that's a victory. And who knows, maybe Mal will be able to help us out somewhere down the line. Let's call this one, Agent. Move out.
Shield. This is Simmons.
Emma what? Emma what now?
Hey, Caulfield. This is Simmons.
Emma what now?
Ammonium nitrate.
Electronic device detected.
Killing is easy. Notice I didn't say killing people is easy. If you think of them as people, it suddenly gets that much harder. But if you simply look at the balance sheet, how much of an obstacle someone is, or how much benefit there is in letting them keep breathing a while longer, then it becomes simple math. And simple math is simple to do. It's almost as easy as putting two bullets center mass and a third one in the head.
Ammo what now?
Ammonia.
Nearby echo detected.
me.
This is my town, Agent!
Oh, come on! I'll kill you!
Gunning the bastard down!
Look what you did!